Hey, this is Janice. I have no idea if I'm on the camera, but I thought I'd try this. So, some friends the other day were asking me what rain would do to cotton, and I've talked about it before, but as you can see, this crop has gotten a huge amount of rain on it, and you can see there it's kind of stringing out of the bowl, kind of hanging out of where it's supposed to be. But let me show you up close. If you look at this, you find it hard to believe that's even a bowl of cotton. So what happens is all the fluffiness comes out of it. And do you see that in there? Those are the seeds that are already beginning to show. And imagine this. You've got really wet conditions. It's still pretty warm out. It's in the 70s or so, 60s. If it warms back up, some of those seeds might sprout. Now here's what's really important. Those seeds are usually really hard. And right now you can see, like with my thumb, doesn't take long and my thumbnail is right in there. It just kind of goes right in. That makes it hard to get it ginned at the cotton gin. And pieces of that seed may get in there. The other thing is it may just start actually sprouting right there in the seed head. So anyway, that's it. You can see this is in the area of Arkansas where my friend Alan farms. So really sorry to see this. All right, there's my cotton post.